Chapter 5 The Guest of Planet. Mahua and his dog Shaggy went for a ride on a bicycle. Mahua cycled and Shaggy enjoyed in the carry basket of the bicycle. Mahua whistled a lilting tune. They reached a vast meadow. Mahua parked his bicycle safely along the tree and both raced down the vast stretch of grass. They played for a long time and Shaggy ran here and there. When it started the night to fall down, Mahua called Shaggy. Shaggy, come a long time to go home. But Shaggy was not anywhere. It was strange for Mahua. Shaggy never left him alone. Mahua was almost in tears now. Mahua returned all alone and told his parents about it. They got very worried. Mahua's father accompanied him to the meadow at night. They reached to the cluster of trees. What they saw was a complete surprise. Their jaws dropped open and their eyes looked on with wonder. Among the trees was a strange-looking big disc with 8 rods at the bottom. 2 very funny-looking creatures were coming down. They had strange body structure, a tail, 2 horn-like ears. They had green emerald-like eyes and blue-colored leathery body. One of the aliens was carrying Shaggy. The moment they kept Shaggy on the ground, he sniffed the air and ran to Mahua, hiding behind the trees. Mahua and his father hugged Shaggy and peeped to look at the strange creatures. Mahua whispered, "Aliens," father nodded, "I bet they will not leave us. Be ready to be taken." Mahua felt frightened, but to their surprise, the creatures just walked near them and waved at them. They wagged their small tails. The boy and his father gently waved back. It was amazing for them. They stared at them as the creatures went back to the vehicle and took it off without a sound. The next morning, Mahua noticed that Shaggy was more mannered and trained. He was more active now. He could catch the ring a bit quickly when Mahua threw it. Mahua thought to present Shaggy to let participate in the dog show. He did and got many prizes. Mahua believed aliens gave Shaggy a good and special training during that time. But he kept it a secret. He thought, aliens can be good to us. I don't think that they always want to harm us.